Times when the world was ruled by creatures much bigger than us. They were real prehistoric giants, but even today nature can surprise us with its huge creations. Number 16. Sequoia trees. Sequoia trees are the biggest living things on this planet. They can grow up to 275 feet tall and 26 feet in diameter. Number 15. Amphicolia. Amphicolia is the biggest animal that ever lived on Earth. These herbivore dinosaurs lived 145 to 161 million years ago. They could reach 58 meters in length, and one vertebra of this animal was 2.5 meters. Number 14. Titanoboa. Titanoboa is a close relative of a boa, but so much bigger. Titanoboa lived 58 to 61 million years ago and could reach 13 meters in length. A reticulated python living in our planet nowadays can only grow up to 7.5 meters. Number 13. Jackfruit. Jackfruit is the biggest tree-grown fruit in this world. It can reach 90 centimeters in length and 50 centimeters in diameter. Number 12. Argentivores. Argentivores lived 5 to 8 million years ago. It is one of the largest birds in the Earth history. The spread of its wings could reach almost 7 meters and it ate rodents. Number 11. The Paradise Cave. One of the caves in the Phang Nga Ke Bang National Park in Vietnam was named the biggest and most beautiful cave in the world. The biggest chamber is more than 5 km long and 200 meter high and 150 meters wide. Number 10. Rafflesia. Rafflesia is the largest flower on Earth. It can reach over 100 centimeters in diameter. The flower is also known for its smell of rotting flesh. Number 9. Giant deer. Irish elk or giant deer appeared about 2 million years ago. When forests started spreading into open spaces, giant deer died out because their large antlers over 5 meter wide made it impossible for them to move through dense branches. Number 8. The humongous fungus. Armillaria ostraea is one of the largest living organism on Earth. It covers 8.4 square kilometers in the Maher National Forest in Oregon and is mostly hidden underground. Number 7. Merostomes. Merostomes are the largest known arthropods. They could grow up to 2.5 meters and they lived 248 to 510 million years ago. Number 6. The Great Barrier Reef. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest and biggest single structure made by living organism, located in the coral area. It stretched for over 2,300 km over an area of approximately 344,400 square kilometers. Number 5. Giant Short-Faced Bear. When a giant short-faced bear stood up on its hind legs, it could reach 4.5 meters in height. With its extra powerful jaws, it was one of the largest carnivorous mammals that lived on Earth during the Ice Age. These bears died out 14,000 years ago. Number 4. Gigantopithecus. Gigantopithecus was the largest ape of all time and it lived about 1 million years ago. It is hard to make any certain. However, scientists believe that a Gigantopithecus was up to 4 meters in height and 550 kilos in weight and ate mostly bamboos. Number 3. Quetzalcoatl. Quetzalcoatl lived 60 to 68 million years ago. It was the largest pterosaur and the biggest flying animal in the planet history. The spread of its wings was 12 to 15 meters and it fed on carrion and small vertebrates. Number 2. Blue whale. The blue whale is the largest animal living on Earth today and it is also the largest animal in Earth history. It reaches 33 meters in length and 150 tons in weight. By the 1960s, the blue whale were nearly all killed with only 5,000 animals remaining. Today, there are no more 10,000 blue whales and it is sheer joy to see one of them in nature. Number 1. Sarcosuchus. Living long ago, the ancestor of a modern alligator, Sarcosuchus was about 12 meters in length. He preyed and small dinosaurs, and his bite was about 33,000 to 44,000 pounds, making him capable of biting his prey enough. So friends, these are the 16 largest things on the earth. Thank you so much for watching. If you like the video, let me know by clicking like button. Do share, write a comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel so that you can catch up my next video.